because whatever you create, it's what you are saying, and it's what you are showing the world. You cannot create something that you are not. As a first generation Hmong American, my identity goes beyond just the cultural heritage. Childhood memories, all the people you've encountered, and the different experiences you've had all shape your identity. And for me, my identity is exhibited through art, and it means a lot when people are able to connect with my work. I don't necessarily call myself just a Hmong artist. I don't just make Hmong art. I go beyond that. My identity as a Hmong American does have influences on my art. I think art can't be labeled to just one type of an art, and I think that is showing my journey of finding my identity really well. As a Hmong woman, especially being first generation, we are still carrying on the traditions of getting married and having kids, and then staying home and taking care of your in-laws. My parents didn't approve of my passions for art. They wanted me to get dream jobs that affluent Americans would have and have a family. You know, making art was just child's play to them. I grew up not being able to speak my mind and always having to go along with what my parents would say so I could become a respected person in the community. And because of that, I ended up pursuing other jobs here and there to make a living. For me, I just didn't feel like that was something that I wanted to do. Whatever I did, it always led me back to art, and I realized that I had to accept that it's an intrinsic part of me. So I think mainly just defying the fact that I don't have to follow those expectations. I can do whatever makes me happy, whatever liberates me. And I just turned the other way and just took a leap in the other direction.
And turns out, it works.
Getting to know myself through these experiences really helped me to grow as a person and also as an artist. I'm hoping that my journey will help influence others, showing other women that yes, you can go beyond what's expected. Explore. You'll figure out paths for yourself that you didn't even know that you could follow or that existed. What's wrong with branching out and breaking out from what is expected of you and influencing other people to be able to do the same thing? You can be whoever you are. You are in charge of that. That's the way I want to raise my kids. You don't have to be in a box. You don't have to be just one thing. That's what I'm about. Especially in the Hmong community, making art is not a popular choice. So by being able to express myself and also getting my work out there and showing people that we are able to pursue our passions, we can show identities through whatever we choose to pursue. We can do things that people can relate to and connect with, which would help others come on board and do the same or explore their own identities that they've never explored before. As we are progressing, I'm finding that a lot of Hmong women that I am connecting with, or even women in general, are not privy to go along with what's being told to them, and I absolutely love that. Art is freedom, and freedom is identity.
I am Xee Reiter, and I am involved.